We think that this is a game changer. It's a game changer because it's a mobile technology. It will introduce a technology which will bring, as has been said, new entrants into the market, build SMEs, and lower the costs, and therefore the price of the most important wage good in our economy. And this falls absolutely squarely into the policy framework of government and the Industrial Policy Action Plan. The manufacturing sector, the agro-processing sector in particular, has to better position itself to utilize the enormous opportunities that exist, not only in the domestic market, but the African regional market. Africa is now considered the new global frontier of growth. Many African countries have rates of GDP growth, albeit off a low base, which far exceed global average GDP.